Alright, a new video for you guys. I recently got a package from e.l.f. Cosmetics and I was so excited to try all the new products they sent me. Some of them are exclusive products to their spring line, some of them have been around for a while, and some of them are just new to me. So I definitely wanted to create like a simple look using a lot of the products, and I mean I used a lot of their products. So I created kind of this like frosty, dewy look, whatever you want to call it. And I will list all the products that I will be using in this video down below. And if you want to see how I created this look, then keep on watching. My eyes are prepped and ready to go. So I'm going to take this color right here, which has kind of like a slight yellow undertone, and an angled brush. And I'm just going to apply this all over my lid as a base. Take a mid-tone brown color, and we're just going to use this in our crease to kind of define our eyes and shape our lids. Next, I'm going to take e.l.f.'s Smudge Pot, and I'm just going to use my finger and dab this color right on my lid. Top of that cream color base that we just used. So I'm going to take the lightest color in this e.l.f. palette and I'm just going to pop that right on top. For my brow highlight, I want a strong glow. So I'm going to take this e.l.f. Shimmering Facial Whip, which you can use anywhere on the face. And I'm just gonna take a stiff dome brush and dip it right into that facial whip and lightly apply this right on the highest point of my brow. So now I want to create a really strong winged liner for this look. So I'm going to take e.l.f.'s cream eyeliner, and this is in black. It's more of a gel consistency, which I think is really easy when it comes to doing a winged liner. So I'm just going to use this, and you can follow along and watch me do a winged liner. I'm just having way too much trouble with liner today, so my liner game is not going to be strong in this video. But anyway, moving on, I'm going to coat my lashes with some mascara. This is the e.l.f. 3-in-1 mascara to lengthen, define, and volumize. On to the complexion, I'm going to prep my skin first with the e.l.f. Hydrating Face Primer. This will just make our foundation go on smoother and last longer. And this primer is more of like a gel, kind of silicone-y texture. So I'm just going to put this all over my face. Now I'm going to prep underneath my eye area. So I'm going to use the e.l.f. Hydrating Under Eye Primer, which has been awesome. I have been using it for the past week, and I really feel like my concealer settles less underneath my eyes and lasts longer, looks smoother, so I've really been loving this. And I'm just gonna use a little bit underneath my eye area. I'm going to quickly apply foundation. I'm not going to show it in this video just because I have plenty of foundation application videos out there. But if you're curious on what foundation I'm going to use, I'm going to start off with the Complexion Rescue from Bare Minerals, and I'm going to layer on top of it the NYX HD Studio Foundation. So I'm going to apply these two together and I'll move on from there. Next, I'm going to move on to my concealer, and some of you had questions on this, so I'll show it in this video, but I am going to use the Urban Decay Naked Skin Weightless Complete Coverage Concealer, and I'm just going to apply this underneath my eye area and anywhere else where I really want to highlight. Going to blend out this concealer, and I'm going to use my Beauty Blender. This is dry, and I'm going to spray it with the e.l.f. Makeup Mist and Set, and this will just make the concealer smooth out a lot easier, and I'm just going to do a couple sprays on my sponge and then just blend everything out. Going to add a little bit more color and definition to my complexion. So I'm going to bust out this duo from e.l.f., which I haven't used in a long time. This duo is called Saint Lucia. I'm just going to use the bronzer side and apply this just kind of the outside edges of my face. Pigmented that bronzer is, so I kind of had to tone it down on my forehead a bit. So I'm nice and bronzy in this video. Now I'm going to move on to the cheeks. I'm going to use this quad that I got, and I'm going to use this kind of peachy brown shade. I'm just going to apply this to my cheeks. Finish my complexion, I'm gonna go back to my eyes and work underneath my lower lashes. So I'm going to use this brown, which is the soft brown we used in the crease, and I'm just gonna smudge this under my lower lash line. So I want my eyes to be a little brighter. I will be taking this pencil. It's the e.l.f. Lock-On Gel Liner, and it's more of kind of like this nude color, and it's actually called Yes to Nude. I'm gonna put this right in my waterline just to kind of open up my eyes a little bit. Did you see me poke my eye in that video? Because I definitely did. But I'm going to move on to underneath my lower lash line and just line it with a little bit of a black gel liner. And this is the Lock-On Gel Liner. And these are definitely very creamy. They're not going to be a super gel consistency, but these pencils do have more of that soft consistency. So I'm just going to smudge this right underneath my lower lash line. going to go back into the Shimmering Facial Whip, and I'm going to pat this on the high points of my cheeks and also take a dome-shaped brush and just apply this to the inner corners of my eyes. Just for a little bit extra highlight, since you can't really have too much highlight in my world, I'm gonna take this eyeshadow that we used on our lids earlier, and I'm just gonna take a small face brush and just pat this right on top of my cheekbones. Last but not least, I'm gonna add a little lip balm to my lips, and this is the e.l.f. lip balm tint in the color Pink Princess, which is a really sheer soft pink. I'm just gonna put this right kind of in the center just to add a little bit of color. Alright, so that's the end of my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope you guys liked me showing you some new products from e.l.f. that are coming out soon if they haven't already. And I will list all the products I use down below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.